Never.
What I was at times slightly perplexed by was why everybody wanted the baby not to be scared. I mean, I'm aiming a gun at its temple.
One more step, and she's soup.
I don't want to, guys, I think it's fine if the baby's crying. I think it might be odd if the baby, in fact, is not.